in there.
Shit, I don't know. Johnny.
Oh, wait, what's this?
Oh, don't die, guys. So if you die in the back rooms, you will come back.
In the back rooms,
oh, we have flashlights.
You will come back here.
All right.
Nice.
So let's go through the back rooms.
Hey,
we gotta do some looking around.
Yeah, we gotta do some looking around.
Sprint, bro.
This way. Okay, question mark.
Stamina bar.
Okay. Oh, stamina bar. Yeah, yeah,
There's a stamina bar. Where? Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah. Bottom left.
Mm-hmm.
Bottom left. Mm-hmm.
Nothing there.
Okay.
Dang. What is that?
Oh god.
Did we pass that TV?
This is kind of scary.
No. We went to the right that last time. We went. Oh look.
Yeah, don't move.
Stay still.
The little iconic thing.
What is it saying there for the monster? Or
I think so.
I'm confused.
A move, stay still. Yeah, stay still.
Oh, it's a long corridor hallway.
I don't get how it's going to be a problem. Let's go.
Oh, wait.
Okay. We out.
Exit.
What?
Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
Get me out of here, bro.
Oh, so we're all separate, too.
Already.
So we're all separate. So it's not just one person.
Oh, yeah. So we can't just one person find it.
Oh, my gosh, bro.
Oh, shoot. This person's
scared. Yo, what the freak, bro?
Yo.
Nah, Lee, bro. Your head is swole, man.
Dang.
What?
Oh wait, this is that place.
Oh, it's the one with the eyes. I mean, not the eyes.
Can we go in here? Is there something?
I guess.
No! Got me bit.
Oh shoot! Something was crawling. Something was creeping crawling.
That's man, someone left this door open, so I assume it's the exit.
Oh,
bro, I don't know what it was, but it was big and black, bro.
Whoa!
It was like a spider.
I can see.
Why you guys describe it like that?
Uh-huh.
Bro, it was on all fours chasing me. I don't know what's going on in here.
The
man said it was big and black.
We gotta find E and A first.
I guess so.
Bro, this freaking static stuff is too much, bro.
Yeah,
oh, what is this?
Feeling this.
What is that?
I'm out. I took the exit.
I'm leaving.
Wait.
Guys,
only one of us can go. Come on. Go.
Yo, the audio is messed up. No. The audio.
No. Pull out the flat. What the freak? I can't see anything.
I'm by myself.
Oh, shoot.
I can't see.
You need a flashlight to.
Oh, my screen was black.
I don't have a flashlight no more.
Oh, my gosh.
You don't need a flashlight?
Did I crawl back down?
Wow. I'm going straight into the dark.
On accident.
Oh, wait. I think I did too.
I keep going back and forth between the zones, man.
No.
For some reason, this game always does some audio glitch, bro.
You have to destroy the cake.
I'm done.
Hey, you gotta destroy cakes. Where are y'all at?
I don't think we're in the same place.
We're all by ourselves in our servers.
Yeah, we're all on our own servers. And there's a guy chasing
really?
Us.
Yes!
Party's over.
Guys, there's multiple different places we can go.
What do you mean?
From the start, the back rooms place, I just went into a door and now I'm in a whole nother room.
Wait.
Are you in the fun room?
No.
Is that a lie?
You're in a different room.
Yeah, it's not the fun room.
How did you get there?
Standing there?
I don't know.
I don't know what's happening. I gotta get out of here, bro. I gotta get out of here.
It's so dark, dude. I actually can't do this. I'm not gonna lie. I think it's GG's.
Bro.
Why is he doing this?
Bro.
Oh, the guy's following
you?
I think it's GG's.
Yeah.
I don't know where he is.
Okay. I'm gonna be real.
Masked up paper towels. Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna be real.
I feel like
in this experience, we gotta like kind of stop and then go again.
Because
we gotta stick together because there's so many different routes you can go through. I'm in icy back rooms.
What? Icy back rooms.
Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Where did you go?
How did you get there?
I don't know.
Fun.
Hold on. I'm not having fun. I can restart.
Not fun.
Hold on.
I'm in the fun room too.
Yeah,
dude, this man.
Try to make it out the fun room.
Oh my goodness.
We gotta destroy cakes. We gotta destroy cakes and get to the exit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh gosh.
Sorry. Bro, I forgot where the freaking exit is, dude.
I found an exit.
Oh my. I found an exit, but I couldn't leave. It was
abandoned
like
abandoned office? Can I just see my friends?
Bro, I still can't get
out
through.
Of here. I don't want to do this anymore.
Yeah, I don't want to do this no more. I quit.
I quit.
I'm in the video right now.
I already destroyed three cakes. What more do you want?
Yeah, bro, I can't find nothing else.
I'm destroying four cakes.
Fort
Get
Hayes?
Off my back, please.
Guys, yeah, guys, I'm in a terror hotel.
It's probably four then.
This is too much. This is so much going on.
This is so stupid. The exit. Hello? Is this the exit?
The exit.
Not answer. Not here. Whoa. Oh, this way? God. I made it out the party room.
Oh, no. Is it 14?
No, I think it's four. I don't. I think I only did three.
I only did three, too.
What the heck?
This guy's chasing me.
I don't know where he is. This is scary.
The exit's going to open up. Golly, bro, we're not even
I'm going to wait for you guys at level five. I don't know where I am.
You're level five?
Listen. I literally was just walking around, and then I went through random doors. I didn't even make it to, like, the fun level. I died, and then I restarted.
So you died by the guy?
I died, I found a door, and then I went through a vent, and I went through an office. Door?
You know, leave it to Mel to find out how
to do it. Yeah, dude. Oh, bro,
okay, I'm gonna restart. I can't even kill, I can't reset.
Right.
Dude, no. this is exactly how the back rooms is, bro. We're all confused. Yeah,
we're confused. Oh. You don't want to be here.
I'm done. I don't want to do this no more, bro. I can't even find the last cake.
Oh no. Oh, I don't know how I got here. Oh my gosh. Oh. What am I? I don't even know where I am.
What am I?
Saving my body. Okay. Please. Let's follow me for the first part so we can like stay together. At least the levels are easier. Okay, so where are we going first? Did we want to like stay together?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's go this way.
Okay.
I believe I remember.
Oh, you want to go to the negative one?
Yeah. I think it was somewhere towards this direction,
this
right?
This is the door that leads you to the ice room.
The ice?
You want to go in the ice room?
I'm trying to get iced out.
I mean, it's not the ice room first. It's like a red room.
Yeah.
And then
What is that? What am I hearing? Is that y'all's feet?
Is that footsteps?
I think it sounds like it could be.
Oh, I thought I was dying.
Sorry. I kind of forgot where to give me.
What is this?
Oh, what the heck?
Nah.
Give me a second. We gonna make it. Okay, right here. Everyone, watch closely because you get lost. It's right here.
Uh huh.
All right.
What?
What?
How do you supposed to know?
This is so random. Y'all, we done went inside the cooler.
No, for real.
Okay. So.
The icy room. Yeah, iced out.
Yeah. Some anime.
Ochako.
Ochako, that's her name.
Yeah.
Anime.
Okay, where are we going?
All right, what are we doing?
I don't quite remember.
Anime.
Right here?
Oh, wait. I think I already separated.
Oh.
I bet I already separated. Where did y'all go?
Level four. Are you guys here?
Oh, the door? I found it.
Is
it not letting me spawn?
Wait, Melly, where did you go?
I'm not, in here with Mel.
Like, I can't see.
Level four.
He's not here, though. Like, his name is on the top right, but he's not here.
You want to go back and try again?
I can't even reset my character. I'm just going to leave.
I don't know. I don't know why I'm still getting scared about either.
Wow.
Oh, this looks kind of lit.
I've never seen
that
before.
Cool.
Yeah, we might as well test this out since we're here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, all right, where are we going?
Are we going the same slide or all different ones?
Let's go on the same one.
Yeah. Question mark sounds like... No. Smiley face. Smiley face sounds like you'll die. It'll be a monster in there. Let's go in there.
Okay.
Content.
Okay.
Content.
Teleporting.
Yeah, I think. All right. Oh, it's not letting me inside. Oh, there it is.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah,
oh no. Oh no.
I'm doing this again.
All right, back to the drawing board. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Oh, shoot.
You know, I'll get all of you happy meals as repayment.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's chasing me.
You know? I remember that.
No,
it's your first time in the fun room.
Yeah, I already left.
Was it that bad?
What,
it's
fun room?
You just gotta destroy the cake.
I mean, we all split up. We're trying to stay together,
cake.
You know?
Yeah.
What if you survive?
You gotta find the four cake. I think it just takes you
back to the... Yeah, they take you back to the back rooms.
Wow, if you survive.
Level zero. Yeah, they're just like, go back.
Oh, I nearly went to the bonus room.
Wait,
also it's creepy.
Daisy.
Daisy.
Oh, I got a badge.
Oh, nice. nice. Did you already finish it?
Yeah.
Dang,
I'm tired of you.
Yeah, no, get tired the man up out of here.
I think I'm in the sky. Yay, with you. I'm in the sky too. Yeah, it's some stupid sky thing. It just keeps you out. Just leave and join back.
How about we just leave and
at come least back. It's not that far.
You want to explore?
Kind of. But no, we gotta wait.
Is it crazy?
Did you put the question mark?
No, we're so saying we have to restart the lobby because just stay there.
Y'all could leave and join back.
Yeah.
And go to the question mark.
Should we? No.
I mean, you know, the door is open.
Position. If y'all want to.
They're over there talking about should we leave?
Hi. Hey guys.
I feel like I was getting yelled at by Odin or something.
Son, if you move,
I'm coming.
There will be consequences.
Like what?
She's testing you. Fucking bum. I didn't deserve that, bro.
Yeah, soggy booty is a terrible punishment.
I think that's where we came from.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right, be careful. All right.
Let's go, guys.
Let's go.
I'm thinking we can go to the right. Maybe go to the left. Maybe go all forward right. And then hit another right. Hit another freaking right. All freaking night.
I'm gonna save my stamina. Slide to the left.
Slide to the right.
There's gotta be an exit.
I found a way out. Nice. I think.
Oh,
follow me.
Can you swim?
Everybody here.
Hey guys.
This is kind of terrifying.
Yeah. This is it's duty water, bro.
Okay. This is another maze.
Uh-oh.
Who's farting?
Mikey, be the leader. Let's go.
All right.
It sounds like leaky pipes in here.
We should go to the left. To the left.
It definitely stinks in here.
I think it's canon that the back room smells like mildew.
Yeah.
Definitely. It smells like
those caverns, maybe.
Hey! I was right.
Nice. What is that?
Ooh.
I don't know.
The girl from Ring came out of here.
Ew.
Yeah.
Go to the door.
The attic.
Let's go. Ooh.
Yo, it's like so many places you went to school.
I'm separated again.
Oh my gosh, bro. Ain't no freaking way.
Wait.
Ain't no way.
Where does it take you?
The attic?
Yeah.
It's a different attic.
Like a different server.
I feel like we have to. I don't know. It's weird. We can see what's in here though.
Where's the squad up button?
I know, right?
Yeah, I wish we had one, right?
I guess if we find the exit, let's see. Come back together.
Yeah, maybe. That's why I'm trying to look for the exit right now.
I don't know which way y'all went because I think I walked somewhere else like an idiot.
Yeah, we're behind you.
Oh, there's a vent. This is the vent. It will take you to level 4.
But where's the vent?
Level again?
I was already at level 4.
What level is that? Is that the fun room?
Yeah. What the heck?
No, that's like the plain office looking level.
The window.
Yeah, this kind of sucks.
Yo, this track is busting.
Why are they standing like that? Like y'all RPing right now.
Why are they standing next to it?
I don't know, bro. I don't know what they got going on.
Why are they standing like this? Oh, I see.
Let's get it. Wait.
Oh,
okay, let's go.
I might be done. I'm so done with this game. Oh, okay, thank you.
You're here.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, you're in the same place.
They gave me the blue screen of death, but I somehow spawned. I'm in the office by myself too.
Well, time to explore.
Wait, maybe we can go to the Hello Kitty level and start from there.
Yeah, okay, look. You said the Hello Kitty level?
Oh wait, it's a locked door.
Right. Yeah, it's a locked door. It's another door over there too. But you said go to the right.
Find a key.
I say we find the key, bro.
I said we the door.
To the Hello Kitty level, yeah.
No. I'm saying I feel like we should look for the key, so that we can get through that locked door.
What locked door y'all talk about?
There's a locked door.
Right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. God dang it, it's hard to explain.
Oh, what the freak?
What? Mel?
Is there some?
I don't know.
Mel?
I don't know.
Is there something in there? What?
Where did you go?
Oh,
this man teleported?
I'm coming back.
Oh.
I heard a noise right here. You heard that?
Yeah, same.
Okay, let's see if we can find a key, Nina. Because I know another exit here, but...
I still don't know where the locked door is. All
you go to the right, and then you go to the left.
What is happening?
It's right straight down the hallway.
This is... Wait, I'm probably going to be able to hack into something.
What? Why is this so loud?
I'm about to dive so deep into the mainframe.
Is it here?
I'm is there hacking. Here? I'm freaking hacking. The supplement?
I'm going crazy. Is that coming from the game?
You know what I'm saying?
So that's no, can I leave? Oh, I'm telling you.
Internet server zero?
I'm in level 4.3.
Yeah,
what the freak
this.
Is going on?
Yeah.
4.3? I'm not even in a full
How
level. I'm in a half
between
a level.
The level. Yeah. Did you get a key?
Is this the start?
No, I think they didn't give me anything.
What is this? Oh, it's a key in here.
I'm at a freaking kitchen area.
Where did you find a key at?
The async? There's like
async
a hall.
Room.
Like,
it's so weird. Oh my gosh, I want to explore, but I don't trust it.
I don't trust it.
What are these doors?
What the frick is this,
Whoa,
Nina?
Whoa, is this a concert?
I don't know. We're going into the void.
Oh, like y'all are where I was at. Go through the right door.
Level 71.
71.
Y'all use the key,
like
right?
7.4 yeah. or something.
I'm about to go make my way back.
No!
Yeah, don't move too far. Don't move too far because I might
Bro,
be able to catch up.
Where am I even going? Please
No, I'm by myself.
No, we're all by ourselves.
Oh, no.
We're in the basement.
Bro, what is this boo-boo doing?
Wait, Nina, there's a light.
Hold on, let me go over there.
Never mind.
It's so dark.
What the freak is up with this door? Yo, that thing looks treacherous.
This room is terrifying, boy.
It's legit dark. You can't see anything.
I can't even see my own hands.
I don't want to be in the basement anymore.
You blend in.
Uh-huh. I don't even see the light anymore to get out.
What's that?
Nina.
Honestly, bro.
Okay, just follow the edges, right? There's a staircase. It leads like downstairs. Oh!
What's that?
Teleport
what you
pill.
That does not sound good.
Oh, you lost.
Where's it taking me? It's taking me somewhere. Come on.
Level 00. The shady. No!
Oh, what the heck?
Oh my god. 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 Please.
No, what's happening?
I don't know.
I'm teleporting. Nice. The freak. Okay,
I don't know what this is.
Please give me something good. Level 8. Level 8.
Wait,
level 8 yes. cave.
I'm level 00.
Oh, I'm in the cave.
Now, fading
cave.
Into the 3 past, I am forever missing.
Oh, wait, light. I see a light.
What nonsense are you spitting right now, Nina? Like, she's just talking to herself. Wait, oh, I see the downstairs sink? That you're talking about.
Help.
Oh.
Help.
Okay, let's see if I should go down here.
We down here?
Oh snap! The shady gray.
Can I do something with this?
No!
Sounds like such a good.
All right, let me go back. Ain't nothing here.
I think I went to 00. But now I just...
Nina, there's something chasing us.
What? Y'all together?
No. I'm just saying, like, there's something in here chasing us. I don't know what this
the
thing.
Static is
can't
so
see
bad.
Nothing,
I just died.
Dude. I can't see.
I'm gonna run.
I see a light up there. Let me go over there.
I'm scared. This is actually really scary.
It's so dark.
Is it like kind of Slenderman rules? Like it starts to get more.
I don't know.
How'd you get up there? Oh,
I died though.
So dark. What the freak? Oh, I didn't have my flashlight. Wait.
Let me know if you die. Let me know if you hear weird music.
What?
You want to hear? Y'all want to hear what I'm hearing right now?
No.
Sure.
Listen to this.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to pee myself. It sounds nice though, I'm not gonna lie.
I see what you-
No,
I
that
see
is freaking
you.
Creepy.
There's these mannequins chasing me! I can't- What?
That's freaking creepy.
Oh. That was real-
Well then.
Whoa.
What the frick is that? No, I'm out.
Okay, I'm back in the back room, guys.
What
the- Dude, this is too much.
Can't get nothing done.
It's definitely interesting, but-
It's interesting when you can be with your
Nina.
Friends.
Yeah.
I found another.
Oh no.
Wait, where you at?
I'm back in the beginning.
Okay.
Let me come over here.
Okay, I found like workers.
Something I can do?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh. I'm walking to nothing. Okay. Oh wait, this is where I huh?
You can go unless you want to stay there, but you can leave and come back to the
Main thing.
Yeah, because that's where we are right now.
Okay, leaving.
Oh.
Yeah, look, they're like watching it.
I can't do this anymore.
He's moving. Look at him. Oh, they're actually got animation to them.
You know?
It's actually pretty cool.
Oh wait, one of them's talking. Dude, are you seeing this? Have our cameras been hacked? What?
Uh-oh. I don't see anything.
Come on. I don't get paid enough for this. Is this at least level 0 yet? Dang.
I don't get paid enough for this. It's crazy.
How crazy? I just discovered something that could be easily called liquid pain. Oh, that's where that came from. Liquid pain. Yeah, remember the drink that just kills you?
Oh, yeah.
We are working to further investigate the area.
All right, where are you guys at?
Ahead. I'm coming back. Let's go. Let's go get her.
I'm lost.
Oh, find the way.
Coming back for you.
I don't.
You know something about that level, actually? Like, your stamina.
Come back.
Keeps running out. Mayma. What are you running around for?
I was lost. Alright, now we're back.
I was lost, so I'm gonna keep on leaving.
Mayma's the only person, bro. Just annoying. Going in circles. Ah, I'm lost.
I'm lost.
See what y'all are talking about.
Mm-hmm.
See what y'all are talking about.
Yeah, they're all talking. I want to see what the other guy was saying out here.
You click on them,
we are working to figure to further investigate the area ahead. Don't worry, I won't stop you from going there, but be careful. The groups that went down there to investigate didn't come back.
Let's go. We're different. Okay. We're built different.
All right.
Pitfalls.
Until we get lost. Ooh. Don't fall in.
Oh.
Let's hope all we right. all go
level
together.
Level 1.
Nope. Take me back.
Oh, look. We did this.
Before. Oh, we did this. Right? Yeah.
Freak. I'll be back here.
Oh, my.
Yeah, this took us to level 1,
maybe there's
five,
another
right?
place we can go through with this.
Maybe.
Yeah, it was a door.
It was a door up there.
Wait, we didn't get to go this way.
There
the
was,
monster,
like,
the
there
monster
was
in here.
In there. Yeah.
Let's see if we can, like, get past him.
He gonna be here. Watch. He's gonna be like, get past me. All right.
Wow, there's a whole nother spot.
Yeah, this whole place we didn't even go into.
The monster was camping.
Yeah, the monster was camping the entrance. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, look at him. He's right there saying hi.
Oh.
Oh, it's a cat.
Oh.
Saying,
oh! Run. Oh,
wait,
no,
wait,
no,
it's a key
no,
card.
No, no. Oh, no.
Wait, what is this key card for? Where's the door at?
Oh. I need to go over there. I need to go on that side. I'm about to make a run for it.
Oh, look. Did you guys, where? Mayma.
Yeah, Mayma.
What?
Come back.
Where are you?
I'm coming. We
no,
got
not
separated
that way.
By a thing.
Not that way.
You said there's a key card.
You didn't get the key card?
No.
Oh my goodness.
Mayma, how do I get it?
How?
Okay, there we go. I think you have to choose A
Bro,
or B.
Bro, the thing was there.
Mayma. Where are you? We got
this
oh,
man.
Oh.
What? I'm about to
he
key card.
He brought the whole back rooms with him.
Oh, shoot.
I don't even know how to describe this area.
I know.
No.
Where
Mayma.
Did y'all run? All right.
Mayma. Listen. Are you at the key card?
Yes.
Come on, man.
You said come on like I knew where you were at.
You literally run away.
Oh, Mayma.
I ran away from the thing. Right,
you
where
ran
we going?
Towards it.
A or B?
No, I didn't.
I'm going B.
Oh, he's coming. Hurry up.
I didn't go all
level
the way
zero.
B. I just went
back to zero.
Oh my gosh! All right, let's go back.
I don't.
She's so bulky.
Oh, it's a red room.
Oh, true.
Oh. Wait for me.
The red rooms.
Hey. Oh, literally the red rooms.
Is there energy in here? I guess we'll find out.
Maybe that's where all the noises was coming from.
True.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a vent. Well, we probably
vent,
can go in there.
But let's stop and look around. Ooh, look at this. This exit.
Mel already went in the vent.
Okay.
Help me, please help me. Please help me. This is
there's literally a
0.1
that says exit.
Well, maybe
let's go in the vent. Oh my gosh. This is what happens when you don't stop and listen to directions.
Uh-huh. Says the one that lost the whole group.
Danger zone.
Okay.
Danger zone?
Yeah, we're dead. Yeah, we're dead. Yeah, we're dead.
What?
Oh, I hear something.
Did you hear that?
Oh, man. Seriously, this place would have been cool if they just could keep us together. Like, this is awesome.
Yeah.
That's the challenge. This is where real fun begins.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
This is terrifying.
This actually long is hallway. Getting slowly darker. Oh. 0.7?
Okay. This is
claustrophobia.
What? But I have tight hallways.
Uh-huh. There's something real close. There's something real close. He's really close. You want to check it?
Yeah, I hear him.
Never mind. No, run. He's really close. It's the skin sealer. It's the skin sealer.
Where y'all go?
You see what I mean?
Where did y'all go?
Hey, it's not my fault. You lost us. We're right behind you.
Mima.
Look, I literally just turn around and you're gone. I don't know what you want me to do about that.
Y'all are Houdini.
He came out of nowhere.
He's like, guys, I don't know what I saw. Oh, wait, no, I think this is taking us back to it. We'll see, though.
It's really loud, so.
What is that?
Oh!
That's probably it, huh?
Oh, right, yeah, right.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Nope.
It's a little corner right here.
Oh, I thought it was a dead end.
Oh, my gosh.
Is he running around?
Dude. Maybe.
He is.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I hear him.
I'm going the wrong way.
Uh-oh.
Mima, stick with
us.
Oh, claustrophobia right here.
Oh, yeah. Gosh. Oh, yeah, I'm getting... Stop. I'm itching. My nose itches.
It was a dead end.
I don't like this. I actually don't like this. I might be claustrophobic.
I mean, we're probably getting to the exit soon.
Ooh, wow. This is nasty. This is actually nasty.
Is this where we came from?
That light looks like butter. I'm gonna go to the right.
Man, it feels like it's getting
Yo, Wolf is sticking with us. He's like, man.
Yeah, like, you guys like, know
we found floor? Some companions.
Okay. Did we go this way? I don't know.
You can't ask me that in a maze.
Please.
Yeah, I'm just following you, Mel. I'm honestly just following you.
Oh my god. Oh, this is so nasty.
I don't like it.
This is gross. This is actually gross. I mean, this is going pretty far. Maybe we... Oh, yeah, look, ladder!
Yeah.
Ooh, oh, nice!
Let's go! Let's go.
Attic. This is where we were.
Oh, we're back. Nice!
Okay, nice!
We are together!
We're together!
Yes! Finally. All right.
All right, I went in the picture.
Oh, the picture?
You really?
No, I'm just joking.
I thought you did.
I don't know how me and Nina got in that one room, though. All right, I'm going to wait for y'all. I don't know how me and Nina got in that one room with that freaking... What's that? That just pushed me.
Me?
Yeah, I pushed the mess out of you. You, like, fell.
Did y'all go to the Hello Kitty room?
Come follow me. Follow me so you can do this.
Okay.
Oh, do we want to go back to that room? Because it will separate us.
Yeah, I mean... You think we can survive?
I feel like they only separate you if they already have like five people in a lobby or something.
No,
right?
like
it's separated. It was me.
Nobody else in that room.
Yeah,
it's just like the fun room.
Wait, what's this
door?
Y'all want
to go Hello Kitty room? That's the exit that takes you to the theater room, I think. Because I found it last time and it took me to like a theater looking place.
So
Hello Kitty room.
Yeah, let's go.
It's
oh wow,
start.
This lady she ended it all.
Oh, okay. Well. All right, if I can find the start again.
What? You
teleported? What?
What happened?
I don't know.
Attempted to teleport to a place that is restricted. Error code 773. Dang, if you go up to the lady that killed herself, you freaking...
That was
we're still here.
It says teleporting.
Yeah, it does say it.
Well, let's see if we can go to the kitty room and see if it'll teleport us.
Y'all can see?
All right, come on. Press OK.
I did.
It
says I'm teleporting. Did you guys
want to
lead me where to go? I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. We got to go back to the start.
Go forward.
Sorry.
WW.
All right, now A. for the sound.
Oh yeah, yeah. There you go. Yeah. A
bunch of A.
S.
Yeah, come back.
S. Yeah, yeah. S.
Come on, keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going.
A.
No.
Oh, golly, this is.
All right, there you go.
Now what?
S.
I don't know.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, maybe it's not.
Oh, wait, no, I got it.
Oh, no, I got it. Let's go.
Holy crap.
We're at Kitty's house. What?
Let's go. Yeah, we're at Kitty's.
The back rooms is so bad.
Yeah, the back rooms be messing up with people's heads, dude.
Literally couldn't.
Kitty.
What the frick is that in the corner?
He's Kitty. Friendly. He's friendly. He's friendly.
Can I sell candy to him?
Hi, Kitty.
What? Why would you sell? What? Why?
What's he saying? He's not saying anything.
Oh, dot, dot, dot. Kitty is a friendly entity. Unless, I think if you stay in here for too long, then he gets a little
annoying. Oh, but, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's like
this
little.
This one.
It's like bedrooms. This
one teleports you. I forget where it takes you. Oh, whoop. I forget where it takes you.
I'm out. Wait, we're outside.
Level 11.
11?
Did I split?
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm going to say bye to Kitty.
Kitty. Oh, never mind. I'm good. Oh, my gosh. I got scared.
Well, at least we're outside now. I like this.
Yeah.
All right. Watch Nina get split up. They put her in the basement.
Let's go. Okay,
nice.
Yes.
Hi. Nice. I was about to say.
Wait, liminal. That's a fire brand. Liminal clothes.
Yeah, they don't got nice clothes in there. I'm not gonna lie. Me and Mikey were here. He was saying you only got a choice of plain, Hawaiian,
this
and,
merch is fire.
Military.
This merch is fire.
The only choice. But they're selling their merch though.
Cameo?
Sorry, ladies.
Nice.
All hail Jerry.
I'm busy on the back rooms.
That is so crazy.
W Riz
is crazy.
Got the merch. No, you got it.
Wait,
Matt,
what?
The merch.
I got merch?
You got the merch,
you got the merch on you.
You got the cameo.
They
you
put that on me. Hey, take this off. Where my clothes?
They legit said not. You taking this merch.
Which one do I have?
You have, no, you I just think got I just walked into it.
Let me get the sorry, ladies.
No, that one you actually have to pay for. I think you actually
let me
like,
get this
one.
One
of
am
these
I,
clothes.
Am I in, like, the flannel? Or the, not the flannel, the,
No.
What am I in?
Still in the military.
I want the Hawaii shirts.
Still in the military drip.
Oh, you're drippy.
I wish I could see myself.
You're drippy. I'm not gonna lie.
It looks good.
It does look good, right?
I can't even remember what you had on before.
What is this? You know what they say about the alleyways.
What?
What's this? Oh.
What? What alleyways you be going down?
Nothing, man. Just trying to make sure.
You know what they say about the alleyways.
Yeah, you gotta check the alleyways, bro. Like, I'm telling...
We have no exploration. Oh, we can't go. So.
Yeah, there's like invisible walls over here in the back rooms.
Yeah. In the back rooms.
In the back rooms.
I can't even go in there.
Oh, they got the same. They got the same.
Yeah, they got the same drip.
They got the same drip.
Oh, it's a fountain. This looks oddly familiar.
What?
This fountain.
Does this take you back to your youth?
I don't know. Oh. Like. It's something weird about this.
Why?
I don't know. Like, I feel like I've seen this before. Like, deja vu. You won't believe.
Oh, no.
But I was the first person to play this game. Boy.
Oh, what?
Really?
The Backrooms game?
Oh, I guess that's just like a shout out to other.
Oh.
Bug testers?
Is this like just the meet and greet? Like,
why
is
everyone
here?
Yeah.
What the heck? Did y'all say meet and greet?
Alam Wator.
Can we go in there?
We need a code. Oh, wait. These aren't real people.
Oh,
they're freaking robots?
Did they kill you?
Well, those are real people, but the people over here aren't.
They probably do. If they're... What the frick are they doing?
I don't trust it. I'm gonna go touch one.
Oh.
I'm gonna go touch him.
Why he turn around like that?
Oh, he talks.
I got scared.
Please, don't mess with the shelves! All right, let's find some shelves.
What?
Don't mess with the shelves.
Mess with the shelves.
Well, the shelves in that clothing store, like, did they give a code?
Oh,
were there shelves in
maybe.
There?
Maybe. No, it was just coat racks, I think.
Yeah. Just the clothes, the drip.
The drip. What is this? Oh, wait, we came here.
Whoa!
What? was that?
What was that noise?
I almost threw up.
What was that?
What was that noise?
I don't know.
Okay,
oh, wait,
okay.
There's a locked door here. We need to find it.
Oh, is that what we heard? No. There was a
red room in the back, in the level one, in level zero.
What did y'all go through after that?
Oh, what the freak? No! No,
I think it led you to,
No! Alright, okay. In here, there's an actual place, heck? Guys.
Yo, I hear something. Mm. I hear something.
Oh my god.
Company name here.
We in the Apple store?
Yeah, we're in an Apple store. Mikey's still dying.
Don't mess with the shelves.
I don't know what that was. It was so tall.
I don't know if we should mess with the shelves for real. I'm not going to touch it. No, I feel like something bad's going to happen.
Wait, what shelves?
I don't know. Can we push these shelves? I don't want to mess
these shelves?
I don't know. I'm not trying to mess with those shelves. Oh, wait. Is he talking about the ones that are floating? Oh, no. Can't reach them. All right, let's go this way. What's over here?
This is so weird.
Oh, no.
This whole game is very weird.
Yeah, there's way too much going on for me.
Alright, you ready?
You want to wait?
Look.
No other leads.
The TV what? Titan man is here too. He's waiting. Or the speaker Titan.
No, no way. Or y'all want to go?
I was just thinking. Did you guys want to try this TV? Since we, I mean, we saw the locked door, but we haven't found a key. And.
Oh, okay. Well.
What do you want to do?
I'm not going there first. Oh, what the? He's like, okay, I'll go. The freak? Alright, go ahead, Mel.
Warning, don't touch.
Okay, but,
The Matrix!
What? I'm in the Matrix by myself! This was a mistake!
Well, I'm just gonna.
I'm in here, bro, I'm in here with a white table. Myself. Me here with a white. This is kind of peaceful. I'm not gonna lie, though.
I mean, stuck in here. Oh.
How's you guys' day been going?
Hello.
Oh. What?
What was that?
Did somebody just unlock my door? What was that?
Yeah. Go to the door.
Oh, I'm teleporting.
Bro, what is this glitch?
The apartment.
What? Nah, bro. What is even happening right now? The apartment.
This is. A very confusing.
You hear that? Wait. You hear him?
Oh my gosh, bro. Why is it glitching faster? Why is it glitching faster?
I didn't know that was gonna happen, but did you hear him?
My sanity.
I heard whispering, I think.
Yeah. It's just hard to find.
Everything is connected. Oh man.
I hear toilets.
Whoa! You just slipped.
Man, that is literally a toilet definition. And fell through the ground.
Paradise.
Oh, what
paradise?
The freak? No, I'm not.
We're on vitamins! I think we die here, actually.
I feel like I'm tripping out right now.
We must die here.
Try to find an exit before anything shows up. You don't have to run.
You don't have to run.
No. Let's find an exit. Get out. We gotta try anything.
Yo!
Because it's paradise. We don't have to run.
Oh, my God.
Nah.
No, that's still scary. I don't trust that.
Something's gonna start chasing us, bro.
Yo!
Please be an exit. Wait, what is that? I see something. You see that, right? In the distance? What is that?
Is that death?
What?
Oh, it's someone's name.
What the? Gosh, dang.
Oh, wait, there's a different color tree over here. What does that mean?
Or is that just the tree?
It may be just a tree. But this tree looks really beautiful.
Why you sound like that?
Look at the color of this tree. It's different from all the rest.
Beautiful.
Look at it.
It is, actually. I thought it was going to just
be. Oh, is this really paradise?
There's something special about this tree. I'm going to go touch it. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's getting worse.
Glitching out.
Get it. Touch the tree.
Okay, guys.
The tree was actually important. What the freak?
Level 15.
Oh, my gosh. Futuristic halls.
Futuristic halls?
Gosh.
Uh-oh. Oh, is this it? What the frick is that noise?
I don't know. Nothing. I feel like we're in a metro station. Let's follow this guy.
Oh, wait. There's a hallway right here. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Moving.
Let's wait for Mima.
What?
Steps.
Ooh.
Are we in the
kitchen?
Oh, yeah. So I'm going to record my 300K video here.
Oh. Let me get in the pool rooms.
You're in the pool rooms?
Pool rooms?
I'm about to be.
That's what I'm talking about.
Off by this bozo.
We didn't even. Yeah, I feel like the levels are very random too. At that.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna sneak behind them, but.
Oh wait, what is
it
that?
Won't let me through.
Whoa! Oh no.
Oh, is that a dog?
Is that a titan? What the frick is that? Is that Aaron?
No.
Is that Aaron?
That looks gross.
Is it him?
No.
I don't know what that is.
Decrypting?
Hey, I think it might be that dirty dog that we had to
destroy.
It might be.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait. Can
things.
I stand on this and teleport?
Oh, this is nothing, I guess. Really,
no, I feel
bro.
You, bro. Because I was trying to freaking... you know what they had to do, Mikey? Like, my screen glitched out. It was black, and they had to tell me where to go with my eyes closed, basically.
Yeah, we're like, okay, go forward.
Yo, it's getting really, is it getting really dark for y'all?
That would have been where I quit.
Two slides. Right.
Oh, look, look, look.
Y'all remember how to get there?
Oh, that the slides are easy.
Yeah, the slides are in the front.
Yeah, it's like literally. Oh, look, it's an exit now.
Yeah, maybe it'll lead to one of these.
Watch it take us to floor zero.
Mema?
Yeah.
Level six. Oh my god.
The mental asylum. No, y'all want to restart?
It just keeps going.
Y'all want to restart? Go down the other slide.
I don't trust that exit.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna do it.
You gonna go?
What the freak is this?
They said got him.
I heard something. Oh shoot, something's here.
What was that?
Yeah, let's go towards
something.
It.
Oh, something's giving a presentation.
Oh, what are you talking about, man?
Oh.
They did that
He's
to you for real?
He's giving a story on his life. His life story, his lore.
Oh my gosh. Jesus, yes, we need you.
Jesus is the answer.
Yes, teleport us.
Oh, look,
please.
Look, come on.
Oh, wait. Oh nice.
Jesus
Thank
is the
you
answer.
For showing
Jesus
us the way.
Most definitely is the answer.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh, bro.
What level are we at?
17.
What the freak?
Bro,
the playroom. I'm playing an abandoned carrier. Oh, we're in a ship!
Oh,
this arrow.
Oh my gosh, I was in one of these in freaking in VR, bro.
Oh,
what the frick is that?
It
looks like ice floors.
Yes, this has come this way.
Oh no, it's water.
Oh, it is water.
Oh, we're sinking.
Is that
all right?
Oh, we are. It's a freaking thing in the crack. All right,
Duke Kim, take the mangles. Take yo.
Oh gosh.
Oh, ladder.
Ladder.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, we're still in the same level.
Oh my gosh.
Are we leaving?
I went back to level zero.
You just left?
Is
there anything down here? Oh, there's nothing down here anyways.
Level 18. Toys. Why is it so sad?
Are we going up now?
Why is it so sad? Am I by myself?
It is sad and I'm by myself.
Yeah.
Childhood memories.
Well, usually when we're by ourselves, we usually
Rain
something bad that's in this room.
Something bad about to happen.
Yeah, this looks sad. What type of lore?
Yeah, what's the lore? Oh,
it's not,
not the
first time. I've been here. Bro, what is this man going through?
So this is all,
I am real.
I am real. These are all deja vu.
Yeah.
Deja vu.
Deja gen.
Right, I'm gonna go down this way.
These walls. These toys. They're so.
These toys.
I found a slide. Yeah, so we went through the question mark and the smile. Well, I guess
it's a door.
I'll just stand here by these slides. I guess and wait.
Oh my god.
Does remind me of my childhood. These gosh darn carpet, the rug.
Yeah,
I already remember. I already visited this place in my deepest dreams.
I don't remember.
You can't sprint here, bro. I'm trying to get over this.
Yeah, same.
I'm not gonna lie.
There's no need to sprint.
I'm trying to get out of here. Oh, the door's back here.
Ooh,
this is peace. This is life.
Oh, this is creepy.
I still don't understand.
This is not peace.
Nah, this really does bring me back to my childhood with the floor.
Exactly, exactly. This is not, it's not it. I still don't understand. Why did my grandparents live in this hotel full of doors and rain? What?
Oh, wow.
Why did this end on such a sad note?
Is this an ending?
Is it ending?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, my gosh.
Happy
birthday, Mike.
My name's Mike?
This is my name.
Oh, have y'all been to level one yet?
Level one?
Yeah.
What's in level one? I forgot.
the habitable zone. It's like a garage.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, that's all the blue slide leads to.
That's wrong. This corridor wasn't that long.
Real?
The freak?
What? Oh my god. What? Oh my gosh. Right, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Leaving. Oh no.
Lore?
I am.
Get me out.
What was that?
Did level 19?
Why is it so. Bro.
Level 19.
The crawl space? Bro!
What's that sound?
The crawl space?
Oh no.
What?
It's finally happened to me, guys.
Whoa.
Where? Oh, just wait, just wait, just wait.
Black. Hello?
Just wait.
Oh my
just
god.
Wait.
No, 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 no. Yeah, just wait, just wait. What the freak?
Is there a way to get past it?
Yeah, grab the key card, grab the key card.
Yeah, grab the key card. Hey,
go
left.
Straight. Hit a right.
I'm going straight. I'm going straight.
Hit a right. Go there and go. Hit a hard left. Hard left. Hard left. Go through B. 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 Go. Yeah. Go.
Oh dang!
What in here?
Level zero.
What?
Oh, it took him back.
Oh. Hi.
So the doors are random?
Yeah, I think so. If that's the
doors
case.
It took him back.
I was like, do y'all want to reset before we get
it
any
took
farther?
Him back to level zero.
Yeah, it took him back to the same. Level.
I think it's just a sign to quit.
LOL. Well, we already fought.
Let me share my screen for you. Wait, unless Mayla, are you sharing your screen?
No.
Excuse
I
me.
My hair changed.
Your shirt.
Oh, it did.
Oh my gosh.
There's something in this
noise?
In this room. I don't know. Oh, don't fall. Don't fall.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, Mayma. You
what?
Literally almost pushed me out the way.
Okay, this is a dead end. I think there's human kill.
Oh yeah! I started running. I didn't know what that was.
Oh, be careful, guys.
There's nothing over there.
Okay, what? Okay. There's a jump here. I'm not going for it because there's nothing on the other side.
Well, so maybe because there's nothing really over here. It's a dead end. What?
There has to be something.
No, there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Look.
I didn't come
we
didn't
come
here.
From over here, did we? Yeah, this is different.
God. What the? No. Oh. Man, the. What? Oh, no. I don't know. Oh, shoot. This is a dead end. Okay. Thank God. Oh,
that
Lord
is a dead end?
Jesus on my soul.
There's another player here, so he's probably just doing stuff.
He does. There's no mics.
No, like, just, you know, they
yeah.
interact.
Oh, yeah.
No one can hear it.
Oh, wait, this has to be something, because it's behind that wall. I'm about to pee.
Stop!
What?
The freak?
What the freak? Wait, are we back? Wait, what is this? Wait, there's stuff down. I'm looking down, and it looks like there's planks. Oh, there's a staircase.
Yeah, there's stairs right here. I can't see.
I'm gonna let you go first, Nina, so you don't fall.
Oh, there's more stairs. I'm going down. Oh, look, it's a moth! Ah! What is that?
So what
is that? What is that? What is that?
Moth.
It's gonna
kill us.
Things will kill you.
Why are you screaming?
What is it doing?
Why are you screaming?
What is it doing? It's coming.
I'm trying to make sure that y'all don't get touched by that because it will kill you. And
jump down.
Okay.
Once you die.
Well, we gotta make it through here. What is this? It's a light bulb. Don't let him get you.
Wow, he's. I can hear him.
It's an exit right here. I don't know.
Exit. I'm out. Exit.
Level 20?
The warehouse.
I don't know why y'all are coming
up. Oh my gosh.
What is going on?
Never ending.
Usually all the good stuff is in the back.
That's true.
You know? Oh shoot. Oh my gosh.
No flashlight.
Can we climb these? Oh. I feel like there's like a secret.
Bash himself against
something. Oh,
wow.
Oh, that was fast and easy.
Watch it take us to level zero.
Suspicious.
Oh, I'm not like a troll, like, hi, you thought.
Level 21.
The exit.
Numbered rooms or doors.
Oh, and we are by ourselves. All right.
Okay, well, just don't die, guys. Just don't die. That's all we need to do. Just don't die. All
right.
All right. It's the door at the end.
Whoa.
Interact.
Okay, whoa, I see an exit sign. I see an exit sign.
I'm running towards the exit.
All right, save your stamina. I don't know what's about to pop up.
Is it too easy?
I feel like it is.
There, I did see
I see a negative 18. 2. You see that, right?
Yeah, I saw a negative 2 and 18. Some of these things have smiley face. Are these different levels?
Negative. Oh, maybe it is actually. You're right.
You're gonna click on it.
Wait, we're on like level 20. No!
You went back?
I touched the door in accident.
Which
it
door?
It took me back to level 18.
Embarrassing.
You touched the 18?
Yeah, like literally you just I walked past it and it just took me all the way back. Please take me. Please let me go through. Thank
you. Yeah, you're here.
What do I do now? Is there a person in here?
Yeah, but there's...
Dang it, Mama.
What
we're
do we
coming,
go?
We're coming.
Where do I go? In the elevator?
No, we're coming back down. I don't know where to go. We just went up the stairs the whole time.
I'm scared.
Wow, Mel really made it back.
You know?
There's a car here.
Called it a night right then and there. Not
yeah, I would have been done after that.
Where does boulder come from? There's no...
You know?
Did someone just whisper at us?
What?
Did you hear that? He said...
No.
What? Is he up here?
We didn't see anybody.
You said there was an enemy, right?
No. I thought you meant is there like somebody else here?
Oh,
there's one other person.
Character, an anime character. A little cameo.
Gosh.
Gosh.
Oh, this car's fixed. There's a dead body in it.
Ooh, yikes.
What if you popped out?
I know.
Give us a little stir. Hey. Come here. Oh, wait, is it has to... Oh, no.
Yeah,
that looks like it
there.
Takes us back, though.
No, it's just,
this girl, this... Mm-hmm. You know, they like to do their little cameos.
Oh, the chainsaw girl. And the cat.
Yeah. Oh, and her cat! I like that.
Is this a teleporter right here? Met?
No.
No. I'm sure. The Hispanic I did. Literally.
It's there's
so
something
dark.
In here.
Can I go over here? I'm scared. I don't want to touch it.
I don't know.
I feel like it's going to teleport me.
I don't want to touch anything at this point. Like,
yeah,
and
like,
once it teleports me, the video is going to end. Like,
it's
I'm
over, bro.
Teleport me the wrong way, I'm gone.
You know how much courage it took to even come back here, man?
Yeah.
I was terrified. There's people up here.
Oh.
Ooh.
Are you guys killers? They didn't kill us in the first half, but...
Yeah.
Does he talk? They don't talk.
Oh,
what about this
door?
Yeah,
they talk. It says, "Hello, traveler. You know anyone from CDESPSCP? We shared this level with them many years ago until now. We haven't made contact."
Hey, Chris.
Man, come on. Open the door. We come in peace. We just want to talk and maybe make an alliance. So there's something behind there.
Okay, so that's the SCP universe.
Oh, shoot. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's their unit.
That's the SCP
thing. Oh, what the heck?
Oh.
What?
How long have you been up here?
I know. What the... Huh?
That's
need,
an actual player.
Yeah, that's an actual player. Should
need
we
a
be
boost?
Concerned?
Need a boost?
Dang, I can hear this man freaking keyboard popping off.
Oh, this elevator's white. Please don't take me somewhere stupid. Please don't take me somewhere stupid. Please don't take me somewhere stupid. Please don't take me somewhere stupid.
That man was just jumping up like
level 23. What the freak is petrified garden?
All right. This is GG's. If I die, where the freak am I?
If there's spiders in here, bro, I'm hopping off the game.
All right, let's go through the garden, guys.
There better not be no spiders. I'm not touching that water. Mm-mm.
Glow rooms.
I don't know what they talking about.
Pretty.
I don't know what they talk.
Fun.
Pretty.
Fun time.
Real pretty.
Having a good time. What's pretty?
No.
There's an
entity. Oh my gosh! It's a.
Oh yeah. Oh, what is that? What is that?
It's a dog.
It's crawling.
It's a dog.
Fudge.
What do I do? It's freaking camping, bro.
That's not what I wanted to do. I did not want an entity around me.
Oh man, it's a freaking dead end.
Is he camp? He
dead as ends.
He's actually camping.
Alright, let me go down
I
here.
Go
is it dead end? It's definitely dead. Okay, hold on. I gotta go down there.
What best life?
I ran past him.
Alright.
He's very fast. Holy crap.
Oh my gosh.
He is camping.
I'm going back.
Maybe that's not the right way.
Or something.
Well, it's a big old forest.
Oh, I think I see what she's talking about.
I don't know where
I see what you're talking about.
Okay, I'm gonna go towards as well.
Okay, or is this? I'm gonna go.
Ooh, the green giants. There's giants. Oh.
What is this? No, it's like blue orb.
Well, I think I just went back.
Orb.
To
yeah, it's a blue orb. Oh wait, there's people here.
Where am I going then?
Who the freak are you?
I don't see nobody. I'm at a well.
I think this is the end of my run.
Is that a Goku? Can I talk to him? Oh, he's a kid. Oh! Traveler, good to see you. See that water ball?
Oh my gosh, no! No!
She's the heart of water.
I hate that guy.
The only true exit from level.
Did you die?
Yes.
Oh, my.
Exit from level. If you want to leave, you must enter it. Okay, so we have to enter the...
All right, you don't got to tell me twice.
Nice.
Dr. Stone was in the back rooms?
I guess.
What the heck? Whoa!
Mamo, you're here. Where are you?
I am.
We're only up!
I feel like y'all completed the game at this point.
We made it to heaven.
Y'all are literally on the moon.
Hey, I guess go towards the sun.
I guess, yeah. Please be there.
Oh, let me document this moment.
Mamo!
Well, I lost.
What is that?
Died in the back rooms.
What is this?
And now they're on the moon.
What is that? You see this right here, right?
And now they're on the moon. Like, literally so confusing.
Do you see this?
Literally.
Yes,
like,
I see it.
This game is endless.
What does this say? Safe place.
So something's here?
Oh, it teleported me. Please don't take me somewhere stupid.
Oh, shoot. I think it... No, I think...
A safe place.
A safe place?
Oh.
Yeah, y'all definitely beat the game. Congratulations!
You guys found it!
I don't think it's up.
You found two messages? What the freak?
I pushed you.
What? Bro, get out!
You stuck?
Why am I stuck? Did you just... Bro.
How did that happen? Oh! It's doing it to me too. I tried to jump.
I can't... It says you found two messages.
Try to like...
You can like level, read through
take
them
off, take off the... See if you can read it again.
I am.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
They can't be having these bugs for this game to be like this.
Oh my gosh. We made it so far.
Dang.
Just for this stupid freaking glitch. Glitch me in a freaking floor. You probably pushed me.
Oh, so it's my fault now?
Yes.
Dang.
Put all your insecurities
on
me.
Why you have to do that to her? Why you gotta do that to her?
Mm-hmm.
Push me into the ground.
Mm-hmm.
100%.
Let's go, bro.
1337.
I'm just about to watch the stream. This is so stupid.
I didn't even do anything.
Oh, wait. There's a list. Oh. What number are you at? What level
37.
Are you at?
37. Alright, I'm leaving this
37?
Mm-hmm.
Or 27?
37.
Oh, yeah, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 more rooms. And there is the true final level. Actually, no, there's a lot more. I don't know.
I'm about to get on my singing monsters.
Oh, no. Y'all know that sound on TikTok girl was like, I'm so hungry, I can eat an army. And then the other ones are like,
she's
really hungry. That was that type of moment.
One.
You got a reward?
The end.
The end. Huh?
Is this the end or the true ending?
I don't know, bro. But there's so many notes.
This is no ending. They're lying.
Yeah.
Nah, go ahead.
Look, see?
I was looking at the
yellow
an
and black.
List. They have an ending
list. It's a puzzle?
Probably. I hate this room.
Oh, they have an ending list.
That's
it's probably
library?
One of them then.
That's the library. You remember when this is the end is near?
Yeah.
That's probably what they mean.
So is this one of the endings for the ending list?
Oh.
Oh, what the? The egg? It just
some
spawned
Coke?
Him in a whole nother room? Coca-Cola.
trying to look to see.
Oh, what the heck? This is trippy.
Okay.
It's just drinking.
It's on a different.
Definitely made the sound effect.
I thought it was a game.
Ignomatic? What does that mean?
What the?
Yo, this man's going in and out these.
Oh.
Oh, you got a tape?
Threw it. Take me back.
What?
Starting.
What?
What the heck?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, heck nah.
There was multiple ones, so there's two. Can this chat? How do you make the chat
you
go
can,
off?
You can press the chat at the top left. I mean, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Async Research. The Async Research Foundation was National Laboratory 1982. Okay, so those are like the two different ones. So there's these two: mm-hmm. Secure, Contain, Protect. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, can you play games on there?
Yeah, I can run this one.
You got games on there?
Yeah.
Turn on that Roblox, cuz.
Whoa! You need to get your PC checked out.
The hub.
Oh, wait.
This is what... Yo, y'all are wild. This is where we're supposed to be, though.
You were on a computer!
It was on a computer, and then it just started talking about the hub, bro. Like...
No! Is this place with stupid bugs?
I mean, I guess it wouldn't have... It wouldn't have the
level. Oh yeah, see, you gotta be careful here.
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
it takes
that's
you
the
to
party room.
Levels.
What level was I on?
What the heck like, is that?
I don't even think I'm at a level.
End.
Is this really it?
No, it's not.
Level 4.
So
this is a point. There's a fake door here.
Yeah, go through that.
Exit.
It says exit. Oh, what the?
What happened?
It was playing music.
Oh. I saw someone that said that if you see a door that's drawn, you have to say open, but I don't think it's gonna work.
It's chat.
At the top
you
left.
Got, I guess,
are you able to click it?
Button.
I don't think he can click it because it's mouse. He doesn't have a mouse.
He says the top left?
Yeah, you see the chat? No, not that. It's like right there. Yeah. It pops up next to the Roblox icon.
And maybe tab?
Someone's
tab
in there with you. Ooble's in there.
Press slash. And then you might be able to type. Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh.
I try to say
the more you know.
Oh my god.
Oh,
that's crazy.
Oh. Wow.
I don't know what.
You can't go through.
What's the point of opening if it won't
work?
Dang,
I'm gonna lie. That's crazy.
I thought
it was just like a part in his song.
Well, I don't know. His like. Yeah, I saw a music video.
Oh, yeah, then I saw it then. Dang. Ooh,
oh,
level 11. Ooh, he's back.
Are you okay?
Yeah, are you okay mentally? Because if not, it's okay. You can let us know.
Oh, by the way, we're here. Pumpkin dinner.
What?
Now who's really on the grind, Melly, on this game?
Thank you.
There we go. Don't mess with the shelves. Wow, you're actually getting really far in this game.
Yeah, what the heck?
What is? Oh, you said it was at the back. I'm not messing with no shelves.
Did they just give you a hint of what to do?
I think. I'm by myself.
Well, you've been by yourself.
Abandoned water park.
Slide.
This is the creepiest water park ever. Like, who decided this was a good idea?
I didn't choose right.
Dang, stage? No way. They give you 20 looking slides, and then they freaking say, I better choose right. I better choose the right one. Nah. Don't mess this up.
I was you. Oh, I looked it up.
Blinking.
Yeah, look it up. You don't want to risk nothing.
Which what? Slide is right slide? I say pink.
I was thinking pink.
You're right. Pink is a safe. I am so mad how I went out, though. I really died to that dirty-looking dog thing. Oh, wait. Exit?
I think I got clapped by a moth.
Oh, you got clapped by a moth?
Yeah, that was treacherous.
I don't even know how to describe it. I'm not going to try. Never mind.
Uh-oh.
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 What, you went in blue?
The blue channel.
Oh, dang. So, I guess you were right.
Is it right? They just took us to some unknown area.
I mean, he at least didn't go back to level zero.
Yeah. That's good. That would have been cheap if they did that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Living vicariously. Feel like I never truly existed. Okay.
Oh my god. Oh, what is that?
Oh, is there something?
What is this game? It looks just like Terraria. Somebody
is
asked
it
me.
Something alive, dude? What is that?
This has animation.
Nah, he peeking out.
Yeah.
He slumped.
He gave up. He just gave up.
He gave up. He's like, I'm too old for this.
I feel like we should do a survival game together eventually. Like Raft or something.
Oh, Raft. I actually really used to like that game.
You got
like
far?
Y'all want to do the forest?
Or the forest? Or the sun?
The forest is a... Yeah. That would be like a long series to get into. I feel like it would be cool.
Oh my god.
What? What?
This place kind of creeps me out. I don't know why.
Yeah. It's so ominous.
This place feels like home.
Siren head!
Yeah. This feels like home.
Weird.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I'm looking at these sirens.
Yeah. Remember when he used to be
so... Oh yeah, remember when Siren Head used to be like popping?
I wanted to make videos on it during that era because I felt like it was just so fun, bro. I don't know, but I...
Buggy
in. Yeah, like I wasn't even like really making videos on my PC yet. I was working off a console.
Just crossing
a laptop
and out of my own mind.
I didn't know how to say that word. I was trying to read that, then I just stopped as soon as I saw that exceptional.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just scrolling through co-op, multiplayer, and whatever, you know.
In the end. It doesn't even matter.
Why does this game get so depressing? Like, what are you talking about whether I exist or not? I mean, I guess being in the backrooms is pretty depressing.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I'm most definitely depressed right now.
Shadow Wizard Money Gang.
Are you still in the blue channel? I think you are.
What the heck?
Minecraft music?
You're really trying to find your way out, aren't you, buddy?
I'm lost.
There's so many levels.
You've come this far.
Over 80 levels. They do say that, actually.
I just can't quit until I die. I think I need to go sit down.
Yeah, that's
at this point, I don't want to leave anymore.
Wow.
It's time to sit.
Wow. This really got so dark, so fast. What?
Whoa.
What if we never leave?
Oh.
And stay here a while.
This is so morbid.
So sad. What the
non-existent ending?
The bonus room. You can go to this from the start. You can go to this from the start, bro. It's at the menu.
I ain't gonna lie. I feel like this is I guess this means.
I mean, at least you.
You got an ending.
At least you got an ending. Yeah.
That ending was not worth it. It was so sad.
Oh,
I mean,
my.
You reflected how you were feeling. So.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Very sad. Depressing.
That was actually crazy.
For how long now? I got you. I'll bet.
Oh, I get an arcade at the end? Oh, this is awesome. You just claimed the daily cash.
What a guy.
Oh wow, look at that.
Man, really made it out the back rooms.
Yes, I got my favorite one.
If it were to be one of us to make it out the back room, it would be Mel.
Yep. Yeah, it would definitely be Mel.
I want to take a screenshot with these two. What?
You gotta pay for everything in here.
Wait.
They say ain't nothing free.
No, if I go to the... Because I feel like I've been here before. No, I haven't. Oh, wow.
Oh, this is where Mikey was going into negatives? Or somebody was going into negatives?
Yeah, I think I was definitely over there.
I was one of those. It just randomly kept taking me deeper and deeper in when I was trying to find you guys.
Oh, heck no.
Oh, you got goggles? Knife
yeah,
vision?
I was making sure I got everything. Just in case I don't make it back. What if I just went to...
This would be a cool solo game, I think. Trying to stay together?
Yeah,
as I was considering using some of this
food. Oh, yeah. It's too much.
Oh, yeah.
It's too much.
Johnny to you. Dear Wanderer.
Johnny on the spot. Oh, I don't like this. I want to leave.
No, go through.
Look at
the piece of paper. What's that piece of paper?
Dinner party. Johnny.
Johnny wants to.
This music is nasty.
Yeah, this music is so sketchy sounding.
So was that like a one-time purchase thing so I don't have it anymore? Or is it just stay in there?
I don't know. Oh, Johnny.
Please.
Johnny.
Johnny on the spot.
Oh my gosh.
Nah.
Oh, and they disconnected you. My heart jumped.
This is a lot. This is...
Got what you wanted.